alive, Guardian. Fight like it. I know you'll use this well. Hopefully, this is as sturdy as you are.
Red Legion versus Red Jack. Hey, wish I could be in the fight.
He's gone. And so now is Aldrin. Control. Take those zones and hold them to your last breath. Zone C captured. Enemy claimed Zone A. Enemy claimed Zone B. Zone A captured. Zone of advantage is yours. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone A lost. Zone C lost. One after another. Zone A captured.
You have advantage.
Your advantage grows. Stay strong. Zone C captured.
That's a power play.
You took them, now hold them.
It's not going to be a power play for long though.
Zone C lost. Together as one. I love it. If you want it, this battle is yours. Take it!
Ah, yes.
Zone C lost. Victory is certain, Guardian. Stand your ground.
I couldn't charge him because I didn't have the kind of weapon that I need for that. Meanwhile, there's a guy like right there.
You captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
Well, not anymore.
Only 5 minutes left. Zone C captured. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them.
That was some pretty bad shots from my side. Power play again.
Take it! Zone B lost.
Zone A lost.
Okay, that warlock just got bungeed there.
You captured Zone B. You have zone advantage. Minutes left. Zone C lost. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Feeling kind of blind here. Sometimes that is. Ah.
Zone B lost. Zone advantage is yours. 1 minute. You have this.
That guy is really plain bluffed and...
Zone B captured. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them. Zone A lost. 30 seconds stand between you and victory.
Nah.
10 seconds. End them. A well-fought victory.
Nineteen with 2.3 is okay-ish. Okay-ish. Not okay. Okay, the steel symbol must stay. I went to orbit.
Control. Capture and defend, Guardian. Zone B. A fire team that fights together stays together. You captured Zone A. You have zone advantage. Zone C lost. You're falling behind. Power play. Get those zones back. Zone C captured. Together as one. I love it. Zone A lost.
Okay, first of all, how did he not get damaged by my grenade? And second of all, what the hell was my aim?
Team that fights together stays together. Don't see capture. You have advantage. Zone A lost.
Also, why am I playing against the same people? I even left the queue.
5 minutes. Could go your way. Could go theirs. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost. Get those zones back. Your opponents have built a lead.
I was too focused on destroying the
see captured. You have zone advantage. What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. Zone A lost.
Unlucky positioning.
Zone A captured. You have zone advantage. Zone C lost. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage. Zone A lost. Captured Zone A. You have advantage. 1 minute. Tell them to line up fast. You've got 30 seconds. Zone A lost. What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. 10 seconds. You captured Zone A. Zone advantage is yours. Defeat comes for us all. This war is for territory. One that you can win. Fight another.
A 26 with a 4.3 is better. Still not as good as I'd like to, but at least better.
control. Capture and defend, Guardian.
Capture and defend Guardians. Hehe.
Enemy claimed Zone C. Enemy claimed Zone A. Zone B. Power play. Enemy has your zone. The enemy has gained ground, but it's not over. Zone A captured. You have advantage. Zone B locked. 2-for-1. You captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours. And that's why we have fire teams. Zone A lost. Zone B lost. Your enemy has a power play. Zone A captured. You captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost. Zone C lost. Your enemy has a power play. Zone C captured. Zone B captured. You have advantage. Zone C lost. we have fire teams. Zone A captured. You have zone advantage.
Two for one.
Zone B lost. Only 5 minutes left. What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. Ikora would be proud of you, Warlock. Zone B captured. You have zone advantage. Zone A lost. A fire team that fights together stays together. Zone B lost. Shut the enemy down. Captured Zone A. You're beaten. This time. control. I know you can fight, but can you hold territory? Enemy claimed Zone A. Zone C captured. Enemy claimed Zone B.
It's only 4v6.
The enemy has gained ground, but it's not over. Zone C lost. You shut the enemy down.
Okay, someone using the not completely built. This is so definitely going to be a mercy.
Zone A lost. Your enemy has a power play. Zone C captured. Calling this one. Defeat comes for us all. Enjoy yourself, Guardian. The lead. You're falling behind. Shut the enemy down. Defeat comes for us all. let it upset you. This is mayhem. Perhaps try throwing.
Distant shore with breakthrough. Where's the breaker going to be?
Breakthrough. To deploy the breaker, then hack your opponent's vault.
Breaker calibration. It's already two enemies using Mountaintop and annoying me. Wonderful.
Back to vault. The breaker is lost. Vault exposed. Protect it at all costs. They're hacking your vault. They're hacking your vault. In your vault. Together as one. I love it. 30 seconds. Fight on.
Holy shit, that thing is flinching. And we need to defend that thing real quick. Because there's gonna be overtime if they stay on it, I think. Yeah, sudden death.
Opponent hacked your vault. It's not over. Opposing team leads. Take it from them. Breaker calibration complete.
This map is straight up bullshit for a breakthrough. And I can't even aim straight.
Withdraw to vault. Enemy has the breaker. Vault exposed. Protect it at all costs. Moments of clarity are weapons, Warlock. Seconds, it's not over. Your vault. It's all or nothing.
Also, why am I fighting trial sweats in breakthrough?
Opponents hacked your vault.
is taking a long time.
Enemy has match point.
Because someone of my team left.
Breaker calibration complete. Enemy deployed breaker. Defend your vault. Vault exposed. The line must be drawn here. Falter, and your opponent wins. In your vault. Can't argue that one. Your vault's been hacked. That's the match. Your opponents have proven they belong on the lawless frontier.
These opponents haven't proven anything. The only thing they've proven is that they can gimp on guttural weapons or pinnacle weapons. They basically use just a mountaintop to weaken you and any kind of sidearm to finish you off. And that paired against a team of, well, complete randoms. Yeah.
Control.
Can you hold territory? You captured Zone A. Enemy claimed Zone B. They just took the lead. Enemy claimed Zone C. Opponents have built a lead. Destroy it! Zone A lost. Zone C captured. Your enemy has a power play. Captured Zone A. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost. Captured Zone C. You have advantage. Zone A lost. all down. Why we have fire teams. Zone B captured. You have zone advantage. Three minutes remaining. Only 1 minute left. You shut the enemy down.
I wonder why it feels frustrating to play against someone you use an errant tool. Holy, what's that spawn? Where the hell did that guy come from? Skill! Definitely skill. The difference in skill there was enormous.
You're defeated. Fight again. Persistence is key.
this stream is going to be back up in some time. Probably at... Well, I'm making screenshots all the time. Probably in like 45 minutes or so, when I go to actually when Cole actually goes to challenge me. So yeah, have some fun.